Confident and dapper looking Eriksson, but you know what? That wouldn't last for long, and enjoying his view from the box seats, Brazilian coach Luis Felipe Scolari. Early moments, and David Beckham running in front of Petrov and forces contact. 11th minute, Macedonian players jostling for space for the corner kick, but no need, as Sakira will score himself. David Seaman cannot believe it. Doesn't stop it. He's victimized once again. England down to Macedonia, 1-0 Eriksson. He can't believe it. It's the worst possible start for England. And of course, Seaman, remember the World Cup. 14th minute, England equalized. Paul Scholes sets up David Beckham, and the captain has England at 1-1. But Macedonia will take the lead. Right back, Saul Campbell clears the ball right to Tiyanov, and you can't blame Seaman on this one. 2-1 for Macedonia. England again to force to come from behind. 36 minutes, Steven Gerrard will be patient and then picks the corner to beat Miloševski, and Sven, you know what? He was breathing again as this game was tied at 2. Second half, England pressing for the go-ahead goal, and Nicky Butts will hit the defender. Well, another clears Woodgate's attempt off the line. Then Darius Vassell will get to Gary Neville's cross, but he's a little bit offline. Then Vassell sets up Alan Smith. This would have won it, but Miloševski is there again. Game ends, tie at 2.